This team broke it down with 262 as they broke down their huddle. The numbers of Jones and Mershon Miller, make no mistake, they are on the minds of the FIU Panthers tonight, who take the fields in Norfolk. It's FIU and Old Dominion live from Virginia on 790 AM. The ticket, the ODU fans making some noise on 3rd and 10. Morgan going to take a deep shot. C.J. Warden's all alone. Touchdown, FIU.
Great job. Great read right there by Morgan. Oh, man, I tell you, that is a great call by the offensive coordinator right there.
The former Florida Gator with his first touchdown as an FIU Panther. 47 yards from Morgan to Warden. Maxwell now shifts to the right of Morgan, where Ximenez is coming from. Three-step drop. Morgan, all the time in the world. He finds Tony Gator.
Touchdown!
Yes, sir. FIU. Tony reaches Gator. The end zone. Tony Gator. Handoff. John Darius Phillips rumbling right forward.
Touchdown.
End zone.
Yes,
touchdown.
Sir.
FIU. John Darius Phillips gets it done. FIU has tied the game at 20. They have outscored Old Dominion 20-3 since going down by 17.
Following those big boys up front, I mean, you can't go wrong running behind that big offensive line, that big experienced offensive line.
3:12 to go, third quarter, a quick moving third quarter. Morgan out of the gun, a play fake to Price. He's going towards the end zone.
He has Maloney, Pater, FIU, 20 unanswered points. Maloney from Columbus High, touchdown Panthers.
Wide open. Yes, sir. Great job reading that safety at the end right there. You had the safety that rolled over to the right. James Morgan made a great, great look and a great read to hit Maloney in the back of the end zone.
262 on the minds of every player and coach. Anthony Jones and Mershon Miller. And playing in that emotional state of mind, the FIU Panthers score 21 unanswered points. It'll be a nice flight back from Norfolk tonight. A very pleasant good morning. The FIU Panthers are 1-0 in conference play. 28-20, the final over Old Dominion.